she going? ¿Dónde vas? Pinche jota.
Existence. I believe it does.
I'm skipping this.
Hey, we're heading into a war zone now. We better be sure about this.
Research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. It's some sort of marker. Byzantine script, but I can't quite make it out.
least I'm wet.
Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
Tomb's passage.
There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. Blasting the way in. this works.
The Order of Trinity has received...
another religious symbol.
Thank you.
Swim a shark. So what do you do if one comes right for you? First, let's put shark attacks into perspective. They are incredibly rare, and you're more likely to get struck by lightning than to get eaten by a shark. Believe it or not, the fact that you're a human is incredibly helpful. You might think it would be easier if you were a fish, so you'd be able to blend in, but that's not the case. You see, despite what movies might tell you, sharks don't want to eat you. Sharks are wired to eat other fish and not animals they don't know about. And if you're an average-sized human, you're a lot bigger than most sharks. To a lot of them, you might look like something that could hurt them. The only real exception could be a great white shark. They're bigger than you, though.
Sip! Oh my God! No!
Is a $300,000 public bathroom located in Colorado Springs, and it is state of the art. You hit this button to go in, it slides like something out of Star Wars. If you want to close your door, you do the same thing with this crazy little padlock button that opens up after 10 minutes. So you have 10 minutes to do your business, and after you do your business, you can use the soap, which is on this cool little target thing. You can always use the water, and then after that, you can dry your hands. But wait, what about the toilet paper? I forgot. So let's go back. When you're peeing and pooping, you just push this button and boom, it comes out. And it also shows the whole city how many people have used this bathroom. And in 2 weeks, 7,800 people have used it.
Camera recording. Trent.
All right, let's get down to business. Washington, what was the new name of your football team?
We just want to start off by saying we apologize to anybody we've offended, and Creator's been working on a new name for weeks. We're excited to announce that our new name will be the Washington Football Team.
I don't get it. What's so funny?
All right, everybody, settle down.
I can't play this.